run through the community wide, and this is to you.
Well, right here, number all our goals and our objectives. And basically, our goal was $2,700. And we raised awareness and that way we could like make an impact to the family standing community. Our argument was that education can only be achieved through economic stability. And so now we're going to talk about, like me, I'm from Mexico. And so we're going to talk a little bit about education in Mexico. So right here, not everybody attends to school in Mexico. Only a few get to reach higher education. So right there, you can see that only 62% of students from secondary school, that's a part of it. And at secondary level, about half the students drop out and only a quarter reach the higher education. And these are why some reasons for why some students don't reach higher education. So it's because teachers in different poor areas, they don't have enough resources to work there, or because families don't have enough money for just for their sons, daughters. And yeah, basically people drop out, kids drop out.